testify to the glory of God and to the shame of the evil one. My dear sisters, I got married. I'm a born Catholic. I grew up a Catholic. I was brought up a Catholic. I got married to the wonderful man from this church that led me to this church. And immediately I came into this church, God did wonderful thing in my life. Though my sisters, my brothers, everywhere, everybody, they don't want to know, they don't want to see me again. They feel I am not part of them anymore. They have money. The money is there. They rejected me. But the God I'm serving, the God of this bride assembly, he has done great things. Last year, I came here believing God for, I was living in a one-room apartment. You know what it is. If you are doing anything, if you touch this one will come, you do them, this one, you do. But so many things that you have to go through living in one-room apartment. We are believing God, praying that God will do a thing in our life. I came, I said, God, I need an apartment, a very good apartment. And God did it in my life. Not only doing it, he did it to the extent we are praying for a room self-contained. But God gave us a room and parlor self-contained. That is even bigger than some flat, because when we were searching for house, we searched and so many houses that we are living now, our house is bigger than so many flats that we saw. Very big. That to the extent that the parlor, we share it into two. It will be a room and parlor. That is to show two rooms and parlor.
Amen.
Very big. The toilet, everything. God did it.
Ouch.
Another testimony. I don't have a job. With a little money with me, I started a little business. And when we packed to the place, we packed to Ikorodu, I was believing God, that God would make a way in my life. And to the glory of God, God blessed me. God favored me. With the money I did not even expect somebody would give
Hallelujah.
To me. From my elder brother, of which I never expected it. I rented a shop. And to the glory of God, by next week, I will open that shop.
Hallelujah.
And another thing, God blessed my husband. God favored him also. I don't know that thing you are waiting for, God.
That's right.
I cried and wept. I said, is this what I'm supposed to see as a Christian? Since I've become a born again, I'm supposed to be seeing the glory of God radiating in me. And whenever my brothers and sisters see me, they'll say, I thought she's serving a living God. Why is she still living in this way? But to the glory of God, God has elevated me and my family. God has lifted us up. God has made a way where there is no way.
Only God can. I
got married and God gave me, from that very year, I got married January.
Sister, the Lord has done it.
By November, God gave me a child.
The Lord has done
it. Is that not wonderful?
Hallelujah.
Is that not wonderful? I'm giving this testimony to encourage each and every one of us. So many people have lost hope. They are saying, is this God I'm serving? Is this still alive? He's alive. For the fact that you are living, you woke up this morning and saw yourself living. He's alive.
Amen.
And he's waiting. He said, it will surely come to pass.
Amen.
He said, no, it will tarry. It will come to pass in your life.
Amen.
Why not believe it? Why not say, today I will not leave him alone until he blesses me in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.